Bermuda's Olympic Association will be holding their annual tag day this coming Friday, October 24th. BOA President Judy Simons and BOA Tag Day Coordinator Veronica Edwards officially got things underway this morning when they attended Government House to tag Governor George Ferguson. The governor had a message for Bermuda. Governor Ferguson is also hoping the best for the athletes for the upcoming CAC Games. The Bermuda Olympic Association President Simon said the team would be announced very soon.
Thank you.